This is Dr. JMR, JRMR Chemistry. Last class I explained about orbital. What is orbital? Where the probability of finding electron is maximum. Where the probability of finding electron is maximum is called orbital. So here, last video I explained about shapes of the orbitals. What are they? Orbitals are classified into S orbital, P orbital, D orbital and F orbital. Okay. So here these orbitals are present in orbits. What is orbit? Orbit means electrons revolve round the nucleus in a closed circular path. This is called orbital, orbit. What is orbit? Electrons revolve round the nucleus in a closed circular path called orbit. This is first orbit, second orbit, third orbit, fourth orbit. Okay. So here it is also known as K, L, M, N, like this. Means if N is equal to 1, this is what beta? First orbit. If N is equal to 2, second orbit. N equals to 3, third orbit. N equals to 4, fourth orbit. So here, this is known as what a orbit. Next, how many number of electrons are present? By applying 2n square equation, we'll get an idea. How many electrons are present? How many electrons are present in first orbit? 2 into 1 square. Why n is equals to 1? 2 electrons. Here 2 into 2 square is equals to 8 electrons. 2 into 3 square, 18 electrons. 2 into 4 square, 32 electrons. Okay. Indirectly, first orbit 2, second orbit 8, 18, 32, 50, it will go like that. Okay, good. Next, orbit contains what orbitals. Orbit contains orbitals. Means here, first orbit contains only one orbital, that is S. Second orbit contains two orbitals, that is 2, 6. Third orbit contains S, P and D. Fourth orbit, S, P, D and F. Why? Here what happened? Suppose you take first orbit contains two electrons. If it is second orbit, it contains 2. Yes, as well 2 plus 6, then 8. Here 2 plus 6 plus 10, 18. Then here 2 plus 6 plus 10 plus 14, 32. It is like this. Suppose at this stage, here suppose I would like to write S2. Means what? This S2 belongs to what? This S2 belongs to which orbit? First orbit, second orbit, third orbit, fourth orbit. Okay, this is orbital, you know. But this, you know, these are number of electrons. Okay, good. Then you represent 2. 2 means what? Second orbit, S orbital. This represents what a orbit. This represents what a orbit means. Generally, orbits are denoted by N. Orbitals denoted by L. And this is what a X. This method is known as NLX method. This method is known as NLX method. How you are going to determine Suppose if it is 3d10, this is what a orbit. This is what a orbital. These are what a number of electrons. Concept is clear. Orbit, orbital, and number of electrons. Like this. This method is known as NLX method. Concept is clear. So here, similarly, here I would like to write, suppose first orbit, S orbit. How will write? 1, S, 2. But in second orbit, we are having two orbitals. 2S2, 2P6. Third orbit, 3S2, 3P6, 3D10. Isn't it? Why? It contains three orbits, so that is why we'll write like this. Similarly, suppose fourth orbit contains S, P, D, F. How will write? 4S2, 4P6, 4D10, 4F14, like this. Why? You have to represent properly. Suppose if it is third orbit, 3S, 3P, 3D, 4S, 4P, 4D, 4F. Okay. So, how you will write electronic configuration means molar explained about the electronic configuration. Electronic configuration. How? First, electrons enter into lower energy level first. This is 1s2. If you stand here, then it will come 1s2. Again, go back. And next orbital is 2s2. Then go back. Then 2p6. 3s2. Again, go back. 3p6. 4s2. 3d10. It will go like this. Concept is clear. This is known as electronic configuration. What is electronic configuration? Distribution of electrons like this 2, 2, 6, 2, 6, 2, 10, go on like this. Distribution of electrons in various orbitals by increasing their energy levels. This is like this, lowest energy level, like LKG, UKG, first class, second class, third class, like this means lowest energy level. Next, someone greater, 2S, next 2P, next 3S, next 3P, it will go like this. This is called energy level, increasing of their energy levels. Concept is clear. So like this, this is known as electronic configuration. Thank you. Please subscribe, share and comment. Thank you. This is Dr. J.M.R.